Wanda, Bruce Davis says that Katie Dorsett never intended to run for re-election, that she filed for the post as a way to keeping other challengers out of the race and provided an inside track to the job for a personal friend. Bruce Davis says fellow Democrat Katie Dorsett waited until the last minute to pull out of the state Senate race to help choose her own successor instead of letting voters make the decision.
It would narrow the field to give her friend a better opportunity, if not a clear shot, at winning the seat.
Davis named Gladys Robinson as Dorsett's chosen successor. Robinson, head of Piedmont Health Services and a member of the North Carolina Board of Governors, filed the same day Dorsett withdrew from the race. Evelyn Miller of Greensboro also filed that day. Robinson told me by phone she knew Dorsett was pulling out when she filed. She declined an on-camera interview, saying, quote, "That is not my battle."
It doesn't pass the smell test.
Another candidate filed on that last day, Greensboro City Council member Trudy Wade. The Republican says she decided to enter the race at the last minute because her political consultant, Bill Berkley, heard rumors that Dorsett was pulling out. We tried contacting Senator Dorsett for comment today, but our calls were not returned. The 77-year-old retired educator has served four terms in the state Senate. Davis calls Dorsett's actions an ethical violation of the public's trust.
At times like these, we certainly don't need to have positions passed on to our friends. We don't need to cut deals behind closed doors.
Bruce Davis says in the coming days he'll announce his plans to make a run for Dorsett's seat as an independent candidate in the November election. Wanda, this is a predominantly black district, overwhelmingly Democrat, but both sides now say that seat is up for grabs.
All right.